quick update on my young birds now. A couple of weeks after weaning, they're all coming on very well. As you can see, coming straight out of the loft now when they open up the front. There we go. Space of a couple of weeks, guys. I like to get the young birds up in the air very soon after weaning, because they learn more up in the sky than they do sat on top of the shed or on top of the loft. It's always good to get them up, get them out, get them up in the air. As you can see, once they leave the loft, they go straight up into the air. These are only young birds that are weaned at the end of February. Beginning of March, now it's April, and they're starting to find their wings. It's all about how you feed them. Got to get them off that protein once you wean them, otherwise they get lazy and just sit around. Got to give them some high carbs. That'll get them up in the air, as you can see there, guys.
Like a bird on
the
young tree.
Birds are finding the wing now.
I'm just sitting right here. I got time.
At the end of February, the first week to see. In March.
From up here,
once they come down to land,
the world seems small.
So it's either out,
we can
in the
sit
air,
together. It's so beautiful, you and me. We meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Okay, guys. So now my young ones have been together for 2 weeks. I always treat them with the best of my young birds together.
Sometimes you need to go.
I like to have them all around.
Take a step back.
To my present, I have 30 young birds.
To see the truth. Bird on a tree, I'm just sitting here. I got time, it's clear to see.
Young birds are getting together.
from up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. We're meant to be in the great outdoors, forever free.
Thank you.